So we'll start working on our next objective, looking at slope. First thing we want to be able to do is find the slope of a line from an equation written in slope-intercept form. So again, slope-intercept form looks like this, where m is our slope, v is our y-intercept. So in this example, y equals 3x plus 6, we see that the coefficient of x is 3. So our slope will be 3.